Brad Ryan and his 89-year-old Grandma Joy are on a mission to travel through all 61 of the U.S. national parks. In 2015, Brad and Grandma Joy reunited after being estranged for around a decade. After reconnecting, Brad learned that Grandma Joy wished she had seen more of the great outdoors during her life. So in 2015, the pair headed out on their first camping trip to Great Smoky Mountain National Park, where Grandma Joy held the umbrella over Brad's head while they set up the tent. Fast forward 2 years, and the dynamic duo have toured 38 of the 61 national parks. On September 23rd, the two started their latest trip with the goal of checking off the remaining parks in the continental U.S. I asked Grandma Joy what she thought when Brad asked her to join him on this lengthy adventure.
He said he wanted to go, and I'm willing to go if he's willing to take me, that's for sure. We've had a nice time, and he's a good guy to travel with.
Brad says the trip started as a one-time thing, but after he felt the fulfillment and happiness from the trip, he couldn't let it stop there.
I look forward in my life, what 89 years old can look like, you know, through my grandmother's story. It's meant that I'm never going to use my age as an excuse.
Grandma Joy says each park surprises her.
Oh, every park is something different, and we've seen some really great things.
She's seen coyotes and fields of prairie dogs.
I know they're nuisance, but I think they're the cutest things ever saw.
Brad says the best part of this road trip with Grandma has been wiping the slate clean and starting over, having new memories replace the old ones. Grandma Joy agreed and offered some advice to anyone wanting to come back from an estranged relationship.
Don't give up hope, and just take it one step at a time, maybe one phone call, and invite them over for a cup of coffee and a piece of pie. That's where you have to do it, and you have to have a positive outlook on life. So, never give up.
Emma Johnson, ABC4.com.